Have you tried maybe calling 911, see if somebody else can get out?
Yeah, I tried.
Okay, well, I mean, what about police, fire department?
Couldn't get